the youth.
Youth the nation.
Youth the youth.
Youth the nation.
Youth the youth.
Youth the nation.
On behalf of the 75 million Nigerian youth, we are here to hand over the leadership to the new elected president of Federal Republic of Nigeria. Youth Council of Nigeria. Youth the youth.
Youth the youth.
And also, official
on behalf of the entire youth of the great nation Nigeria,
go back.
I sincerely appreciate the immediate past ESCO led by our former president Murtala Muhammad Gamji for successfully handling the newly elected ESCO of the National Youth Council of Nigeria. I sincerely appreciate the President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, who has found Nigerian youth worthy to select their leader to lead them for the next 4 years in office. I also appreciate the Nigerian security forces who give us a enabling environment to conduct and to also organize this handover ceremony. I appreciate all our former presidents that are here, the Harawa youth leaders that are here, the Joint Council leaders that are here, the Anoise Indigo youth leaders that are here. I sincerely appreciate you people for standing with us to ensure that you people guide us and also witness this handovering ceremony.
What we are seeing here today is a formal handing over of the Secretariat of the National Council of Nigeria by the immediate past National President to the present President. That is, on behalf of all the past Presidents of the National Council of Nigeria, I'd like to congratulate this very distinguished President, and we only hope that this would provide a platform through which most of us will come in here and do what is right. Build the youth.
Build the
youth.
Build the
youth.
Build the
youth. We thank God Almighty. Our tenure has come to an end today, and we have hand over the leadership to the new ESCO under the leadership of Ambassador Sukubo. It's a great joy for me to serve Nigerian youth, over 75 million Nigerian young, vibrant people, for 3 years, and we hand over successfully a befitting youth house and also united body of Nigerian youth. Also, another achievement of the Not Too Young to Run, it happened all under my leadership. So it's a great joy for us. And we pray may Almighty God promote them, upgrade them, they should perform more than our tenure.